So cruel for Sunderland again!
It is despair for Sheffield Wednesday. They have been relegated back to League One for the first time since 2000.
That's what the summer players do, though.
And here it is, the day we've all been waiting for. League One playoff semi-finals, Sunderland versus Sheffield Wednesday. Oh God, I'm shitting it, I really am, I'm very shitting it. Over what, 43,000 now? Tickets sold, plus 43,000 Sunderland fans in that stadium in the next 4 hours, 5 hours. That's without home fans. Sheffield Wednesday have sorted out their allocation of 2,000. What can I say? It's just going to be a madness. We're going to get everyone's predictions. We're going to get the whole, not the whole match, but the vlog style. It's going to be epic. I can't wait, boys. I can't wait. Hopefully, we'll get a good lead today. Going in Hillsborough on Monday with hopefully a 2-3-0 goal lead. Wigan came out on top last night against MK Dons. MK Dons was poor. They really need to step it up because I would rather have MK Dons in the final. But yeah, my trainers booked for the final in the final just to be on the safe side. I can get a full refund if we don't make it, so that's fine. But yeah, let's get the stadium. Obviously, the main focus about today's game is that we get that win. Get the aggregate goals up for going into Hillsborough on Monday away from home. Hopefully the home advantage will take place in the stadium today. Like I said, 43 plus 1,000 fans. But yeah, let's get to the stadium and go and meet up with everyone else, because it's going to be an absolute cracking game today, boys. Away the lads. Morgan.
Hello.
Sunderland versus Sheffield Wednesday.
Yes.
Playoff not final.
Yes, it's the semi-final.
Semi-final. I'm just going to guess through a quick. What's your score prediction?
2-0 Sunderland. Straightforward.
Who's your score prediction? Who's your score?
You know what, Ross Stewart double for Pep. Why not?
AA, team of the season, please.
Yes, please. Get him or we riot.
You heard the man.
We riot.
Chaz Morgan.
No, what is it?
Lauren. Sheffield Wednesday, what's your score prediction?
2-0.
Who's your goal scorer?
Don't say Robin.
Robin's double.
No, it's not. Stewart and
Gordon. Let's be honest, Robert's going to score. It's going to happen.
I hope so.
Oh, please. Well, cheers for that.
Yeah.
2-1. Well, I went 3-0.
hopefully, as well, we do get a part.
Yes.
Hopefully, we can do our part.
We will be doing our part.
Right, a last question before we head off. Go ahead, your NPC.
What is it good
to miss that night?
Really, me back from when?
When?
Newcastle could never win the fireworks.
Fuck war flags! Fuck war flags! Fuck off!
Oh, man, oh!
Come on!
All right, let's get it. Is it a fire? Come on. Thank you.
What the fuck is going on?
Come on, dude! Come on!
Well, what a game. Words can't describe about how today was. Great atmosphere. Great, just a great game overall today. I feel like the last 20 minutes we did slack a bit under the pressure of Sheffield, but we got the win. We have an advantage at least for Monday, and I think it's what's needed. We should have had more than one, in my opinion. It was a very scrappy game, which Sheffield is known to be played with. It looked like them were wanting to settle for a draw after a while. But yeah, they didn't get that chance. They had multiple chances to try and get it. The broke through with defence a few times, but we did change it up in the back three about 5-10 minutes before the end with Doyle coming on. But other than that, like, the goal from Ross Stewart, apparently the defender hasn't played much, so he may be a bit like rattled off the actual thing, but there's no doubt he'll be frustrated with it. But yeah, we've got a goal, and we've got the goal. I'll happily admit it on the channel. Me and Morgan did go down crying while that goal went in. It was knowing that we're 90 minutes away from Wembley and possibly 180 minutes from the championship. It's a really, you know, it's a difficult thing to process when you've had years of disappointment with getting promotion, and I think getting that extra boost in, just getting that faith within the club, I think it's, you know, it hits you a lot. The atmosphere turned out fucking brilliantly. The whole back of the one of the stands where they'd done the till the end poster type thing of the Black Cat's eyes, that was absolutely fucking incredible. Just madness. Alongside that, we did get interviewed by Sky Sports News, me and Morgan, with Keith Downey. I know a few people's actually come up and said that they've actually seen it on. So if you have, send us a video, because I can't find it, and I'm kind of pissed off. But yeah, other than that, it's a good night. I'm going to go and hit the stack right now, and yeah. Thank fuck. On to Monday. Like, comment, subscribe. Peace out.